in or you want to. But when you get it in there, you see, and they changed this on, I downloaded that Internet Explorer 9, they changed the looks just a little bit. You still have that little advanced search. You see that? Mm-hmm. All right, click on that little advanced search. And you're going to have a little box that comes up like this. And you're going to see file types, any format. Well, if you want PowerPoints, go down to the little PowerPoint for your format. Click on that.
Okay, it's not showing it.
We just got hooked in your job.
What did you do before you went there?
On advanced search, and then you go to your file type, and there's a little drop down menu. And you see where it says PowerPoint?
How cute is that?
Okay. And then advanced search again. And if you want to do like Jeopardy or Who Wants to Be a Millionaire, you can do any of your basic search words that you want to, or do that more advanced search.